approach to this game? I mean, how did it feel coming into this? I mean, this was the most anticipated game around campus in a while. I don't know how y'all felt coming in.
We felt confident, Max. We felt very sharp and confident going in. And we thought, you know, we had a great chance of, you know, being able to have some success. And, you know, unfortunately, we didn't have quite the success we wanted, but we were able to do some really good things. You know, we can just continue to take things away and learn from it like we always do.
Marcus, do you take something away from the fact you're able to hang with a team like this, or does the fact of losing the game kind of take that away from you?
All I can say is I know that we can play. We all know that we can play. We have, you know, the utmost confidence in our team, and you know, we can play with anybody on any given night. But obviously, it's a game we wanted to win. And, you know, fortunately, you can learn from losses, and that's what we're going to do.